Yeah, this is the second part of the video. Sorry, it has to just cut like that. So start making it smooth. You have to smooth every area to bleed to make sure that it's well smooth. I don't want to cut the material, I don't want to scatter it, so let me just do it like this, so anyone that remains, it goes for it. So this is how it's gonna be. So the next thing we'll do is that I just want to follow the long stretch. The next thing is what? This place is too long, so I'll cut it right here so that there will be more, so it will be well shaping. Because definitely you'll be tempted to cut it. Come to the other side.